Plakta, Hager, Eisenschmidt start up front for the Germans. And it'll be the Kim brothers with Brock Radunski for Korea. Drysdale will draw a win to Yannick Seidenberg. Gets it back. Germans moving around. Drysdale left circle. Shoots. Tipped in front. They score. Power play goal from Drysdale. The Germans give them a 1-0 lead.
After securing the puck on the faceoff, it's Yannick Seidenberg. Comes underneath. Here's a shot, and it goes off the skate of the defender, Kim.
Matthias Plakta at the line. Yannick Seidenberg to Plakta. One-timer stopped by Dalton. Rebound. They jam it in and score. Ehlitz on the doorstep. 2-0 Germany.
That's the shot in the arm the Germans needed. He's the one camped out front. Plakta will move it back to the middle. Fake shot, and then it comes from Plakta. This is a rebound where he tracks it as he's getting knocked over.
As he had to settle that puck down. Germany looks as if they're still on the power play. Hager shoots, scores! A blast from Hager at the line. Makes it 3-0 Germany.
You can see off the skate of his own teammate. Doesn't want to reach back, looks. And then the shot's going to come, and he just can't pick it up in time.
Have a 3-0 lead in Group B play. Both these teams near the bottom of the standings. Spinning shot, ends up out in front, they jam it in with a goal.
And seemingly in good position. This is thrown to the front, goes off the skate again.
And a blocker stop by Dalton, urging his team to get out of the zone by keeping it in. They turn it over, Cahoon to Ehlitz in front, scores!
5-0. Yes, chasing the game in your own end is not helpful for Korea.
Plakta on the near side. Drysdale on the far portion. And Seidenberg shot tipped in front. They score.
After the face-off win, set it up. Get it back to the point. And the shot goes up off the stick of the penalty kill. Have 6 goals. But Korea wants to change the 0, and they do.
Korea scores on the power play.
He's going to follow the puck towards the net. It gets caught up in some feet. Bjorn Krupp kicks it. He wants to grab it.
Drysdale readies himself. Puck is dropped. And Germany's going to find their first win at the 2018 World Hockey Championship, 6-1 over Korea.